Kentucky's only abortion provider won't have to close on Monday. A federal judge granted a temporary restraining order yesterday. Workers at the center in Louisville say they received a letter out of the blue on March 13th from the state's Cabinet for Health and Family Services. It said the center would lose its license. The center and the ACLU filed a lawsuit to block that closure.